Parts of a Muscle Shoals neighborhood are underwater, and crews are working hard to keep it from getting worse. Humvees are driving through the flooded road to bring people to their homes. Renata DiGregorio was there today, and she has the story.
A ride down the street to school in a Humvee. That's the reality for neighbors in the Nathan Estates subdivision after getting more than 8 inches of rain in 2 days, according to the Muscle Shoals mayor. The Tennessee Valley Authority is predicting a much higher flood level in the area. A TVA spokesperson says water levels are expected to rise 9 feet above flood level, 6 more feet than predicted just days before.
We've got a plan, but again, you can't plan out something when you have a 100-year flood event.
There's no property damage so far, and that's what crews are working hard to keep from happening. Pumps are moving water, but Mayor David Bradford says how long it takes to move it all depends on the weather.
The problem is there's nowhere to actually take this water to another tributary because it's so full.
He says up to 10 houses are impacted and around 200 sandbags have been used to keep water from getting into homes.
This is the second time since we've lived here that we've had a flood, but nothing like this one. This is really, really bad, and I fear for what's going to come later on tonight.
The neighborhood is right near the Wilson Dam, but the TVA spokesperson says the dam is working properly and not causing the flooding. Putting the Valley first, Renata DiGregorio, WZDX News.
The crews are working quickly because more rain is in the forecast. The mayor says he's also concerned about the expected wind this weekend.